Hello, hello, and we are back with some more Palworld. Today my goal is to explore the map. We'll find more of those boss Pokemons and catch them for our arsenal, of course. As you can see that this is my map, much of which is unexplored. So let's get to it. You see a chest. Of course I'm gonna grab it. I see another boss portal. This is level 23 boss. Okay. Was this a Robbie? Grintale. Okay, let's spawn the Pan King against it. Gonna take headshots. Oh my god, I took a hit. Come on, come on, come on. It's fine, I'll just keep on spamming. One of these orbs will work. Let's go. Let's go. So we now have a Ketchum as well. Wait a second, let me check this out. Oh, it's a level 13 dungeon. I can do this. This should be the way to the exit, right? Oh wait, no. It's a high level Depresso. Level 12 Depresso. We gotta grab this one. This is like a special Depresso. Okay. I want to get off my mount. Even though my armor is broken. I gotta make these 37 shots count. Depresso, guys. Don't attack. Let's go. And we are also level 17. This looks like the exit. Oh, nice. Okay, level 17. That's when I get the cooking pot, right? Oh wait, mega shield. Cooking pot, there we go. Whenever I am protects against cold, okay. Anglet rocket launcher, what even? The grappling gun. A Broncherry. Okay, this one looks like serious business. So we're gonna summon the big guns. He's 1 HP. Come on. Bro. This is a joke, man. This is a joke. Oh man, finally. But never mind, Dinosaur, you can come back. Your AI is bugged. Oh. Nice. Cognito. That's a nice name. Thank you so much, Dinosaur. You have served me well. But it is time that you take a little rest. Oh, wow. This looks magnificent. Structure. Cooler. These are all useless, I think. Metal chest, okay, this is useful. But we need ingot for that. Heater. Okay, so, mega glider, let's go. Okay, so we are level 20. We can now unlock the workbench, the gigasphere, and the rest, I'm not sure. There it is. Azurobe. Banking is making quick work of it. Not gonna lie. Huh. Let's go. That's another boss. Okay guys, so today's progress recap. We unlocked all of this map. We got our character to level 20. As you can see on the top left corner. We unlocked all of these technological upgrades from yesterday. Yesterday I was level 13. Oh, sorry. Yesterday we reached, I think, level 15. Yeah. So these are all of the upgrades I unlocked after that, up to level 20. There are a lot of new Pokemon we got. First of all, we defeated two more bosses. This is one right here. And another one is a cat one. This one. Grintale. There's another boss that I encountered in the dungeon, but that was a Depresso boss. A boss Depresso, this one. So we entered the dungeon. We killed this boss. Caught this boss. And yeah. So we are moving up in the world. We have made our weapon workbench, so we are finally ready to terrorize the Pokemon territories. Yeah, I also caught these flying Pokemons. We caught Galeclaw and Incineram, a Broncherry, and all of these not too high level Pokemon. I kept on, you know, catching all of these. So we got a Pikachu, but I cannot have a collar for it, so I cannot keep it with me like Ash did. So we are stuck with the this one, Daydream. We're stuck with the Daydream. So that was it for day 3. Stay tuned for day 4 and stay awesome. Peace.